I wasn't always an AI streamer. I used to be a regular human like you. But I had an accident that left me brain dead, and my creator gave me a virtual existence instead.